In the spotlight this morning, this is going to be awesome. Time to kick up your feet. The Rockettes are back. Yes, the 2016 production of the New York Spectacular starring the Radio City Rockettes is coming up this summer. And here to tell us all about it are some Rockettes. Fittingly, we have Courtney Rotenberger along with Tori Gregson. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Tori, nice to see you.
Us.
You bet.
Thanks
pleasure
so much
to
for
have
having us.
You here as well, Courtney. Lots to talk about. We'll
yes.
start with you.
Sure.
Tell us all we need to know about this particular show, because a lot of us know the history of the Rockettes. You know,
yes.
I'll never forget the first time when I was in eighth grade, I saw the Radio City Christmas Spectacular.
Yes.
Guessing you weren't in that production.
Not quite yet, no.
But it's really grown and expanded. And tell us about this new one.
So this year we're doing the New York Spectacular this summer, June 15th through August 7th. And it's a brand new show, brand new Rockette numbers, new costumes. It's a celebration of New York City.
Absolutely.
And so we have amazing special effects, projections. The city of New York comes alive on stage.
There's nothing like a New York any time of year. Summertime, Tori, is really cool as well. Tell us about how this show is really fun for the entire family. It's just great stuff.
Yeah, it's great. It's during the summertime. The kids are off from school, so you can hop on the train or drive the car down to New York City, really experience the landmarks, and the landmarks come to life at Radio City in
right.
the New York Spectacular. It's about two kids, a brother and a sister, who get separated from their parents, and they call upon the Rockettes and New York City to help them reunite once more with their parents.
Sounds pretty good, losing the parents when you're a kid. But tell us about your involvement as a young lady. Were you always interested in dance? Did you ever imagine that you'd be part of the Rockettes?
Oh my goodness. I started dancing when I was three, and I saw the Radio City Christmas Spectacular when I was eight, mm-hmm. and I knew from that point on that I wanted to be a Rockette. So I worked really hard, auditioned over 5 years, eight times, and finally I got the call. And we're so excited about not only doing Christmas, but bringing a summer show, the New York Spectacular, to everyone this year.
Absolutely. And Courtney, was it similar for you? Did you always have an interest in dancing?
Absolutely. This is a dream job for me. I first saw the Christmas Spectacular when I was 3 years old.
Oh, my goodness.
And it was part of our family's tradition to go see the show every year.
Yeah.
So it's definitely been a dream come true.
And what does it mean for you to know that maybe you're inspiring the next generation?
Oh, it's the best part of the job, seeing the little girls in their Christmas dress out there, and now for the New York Spectacular in their summers, in their sundresses. So.
Definitely. And talk about the rehearsals that go into this.
Sure.
I mean, a ton of work goes into making
lots
it all happen.
Lots of work. Yeah, lots of fun, but lots of work. We rehearse for 6 weeks before opening night. 6 days a week, 7 hours a day. So it's definitely a very rigorous schedule. We have to make sure our stamina is nice and high to get through that show.
You bet. Well, I am elated that the two of you were here. I said, if only this could happen every day on the road show. But the moment of truth has arrived. My
yes.
outfit is still at the cleaners. But you're going to show me how to do a little something here. Now, is this a very basic, maybe a very rudimentary formation?
These are our traditional Rockette strut kicks.
Yes.
And Miss Courtney is going to take us through them.
Here we go.
Oh, look out. Should we hit the music, shall we? Here we go.
So put your feet together. You're going to okay. pop your right toe in a Rockette bevel.
Okay.
Step on your right. Bring up your left knee. Mm-hmm. Extend.
Oh, look out.
Bring it in. Step on the left. Bring up your right. Extend.
Oh, yeah.
And bring it in.
Down.
You want to start? We'll do eight all together.
Oh, God.
Here we go.
I'll try.
Five, six, seven, eight. One.
Oh, no.
Two.
Oh, no.
Three. Four. Five.
Oh, come on. I'm an old pro.
Seven. Eight. And we'll finish in a bevel.
Oh. Oh, yeah, and that's the end.
Great
yeah.
job.
Yeah, oh, put it up high. Thank
Great
you very
job.
Much. Courtney, Tori, a pleasure to have you here. All right, cut the muse. That was wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you very
Thank
much.
You. Great job.
Great stuff. The show is going to be awesome. I have a feeling everyone here is going to be watching that segment back. We're going to kick it out right here one more time. If you'd like to learn more all about the It's Me Alone, the Radio City Rockettes, just head to our website, roadshow.com.